We're coming into a time here in the next 2, 3, 4 years that where the cow-calf guy, the guy on the ranch, the guy selling his grass is going to have the leverage. And I really think there's some real opportune times ahead, and sure a time to keep your she stock around you and get some good bulls around you, because I really do think this thing's going to stay good and stay good for quite a while.